Today we are going to do the consequences of shock therapy. It is a very important question from 6 marks. It first consequence of shock therapy was ruin to the economy. 90% of the industries were put up for sale to private individuals and companies. Economic ekdam thap ho gayi kyunki jinni bhi 90% of industries nu private individuals te companies nu ਸੇਲ ਕਰਨ ਦੀ ਐਟ ਥਰੋ ਅਵੇ ਪ੍ਰਾਈਸਿਸ ਜਿਵੇਂ ਥਰੋ ਅਵੇ ਪ੍ਰਾਈਸਿਸ ਵਿੱਚ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਨੂੰ ਵੇਚ ਦਿੱਤਾ ਗਿਆ ਐਂਡ ਦਿਸ ਵਾਜ ਨੋਨ ਐਜ ਦ ਲਾਰਜੈਸਟ ਗਰਾਜ ਸੇਲ ਇਨ ਹਿਸਟਰੀ ਇਟ ਵਾਜ ਐਜ ਵੈਲਿਊਏਬਲ ਇੰਡਸਟਰੀਜ਼ ਵਰ ਅੰਡਰ ਵੈਲਿਊਡ ਐਂਡ ਸੋਲਡ ਅਵੇ ਐਟ ਥਰੋ ਅਵੇ ਪ੍ਰਾਈਸਿਸ ਦੋ ਆਲ ਸਿਟੀਜ਼ਨਸ ਵਰ ਗਿਵਨ ਵਾਊਚਰਸ ਟੂ ਪਾਰਟੀਸਪੇਟ ਇਨ ਦ ਸੇਲਸ ਮੋਸਟ ਸਿਟੀਜ਼ਨ ਸੋਲਡ ਦੇ ਵਾਊਚਰਸ ਇਨ ਬਲੈਕ ਮਾਰਕੀਟ ਬਿਕੋਜ਼ ਦੇ ਨੀਡਿਡ ਦ ਮਨੀ ਫਾਰ ਦ ਫੂਡ ਆਫ ਦੇਅਰ ਫੈਮਿਲੀ The currency of USSR was ruble. Its value declined day by day. And rate of inflation was so high that people lost all their savings at that moment. And the collective farm system disintegrated and there was a high demand of import of food. Real GDP of Russia in 1999 was below what it was in 1989. The old trading structure broke down. ਜਿੰਨੀ ਜੀ ਡੀ ਪੀ 1989 ਸੀ 89 ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਰਸ਼ੀਆ ਦੀ ਸੀ ਗਰੋਸ ਡੋਮੈਸਟਿਕ ਪ੍ਰੋਡਕਟ ਸੀ ਉਸ ਉਹ 1999 ਡਿਸਇੰਟੀਗ੍ਰੇਸ਼ਨ ਦੇ 10 ਸਾਲ ਬਾਅਦ ਵੀ ਉਹਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਕੁਝ ਜ਼ਿਆਦਾ ਸੁਧਾਰ ਨਹੀਂ ਹੋਇਆ ਐਂਡ ਦ ਓਲਡ ਸਿਸਟਮ ਆਫ ਸੋਸ਼ਲ ਵੈਲਫੇਅਰ ਸਕੀਮਸ ਵਾਜ ਟੋਟਲੀ ਡਿਸਟਰੋਇਡ ਜਿੰਨੀ ਵੀ ਸਿਸਟਮੈਟਿਕ ਵੇ ਨਾਲ ਜਿੰਨੇ ਸੋਸ਼ਲ ਵੈਲਫੇਅਰ ਸਕੀਮਸ ਚਲਾਈਆਂ ਜਾ ਰਹੀਆਂ ਸੀ ਉਹ ਸਾਰੀ ਦੀਆਂ ਸਾਰੀਆਂ ਗਵਰਨਮੈਂਟ ਨੇ ਵਿਦਡਰਾਅ ਕਰ ਲਿਆ and the subsidies which were given to common people that were also withdrawn by the government and the people were pushed towards the poverty many mafia gangs emerged in most of the countries and started controlling economic activities mafias da uday hoya mafias ne economic activities nu control karna shuru kar ditta economic inequalities increased economic inequalities which there was disparity among the people some became very very rich and some became very very poor democratic institutions were not given any attention and for example the president of Turkmenistan and Uzbekistan they would appointed themselves to power for first 10 years and afterwards they extended their tenure for another 10 years they allowed no dissent no opposition was allowed by them constitutions were hurriedly drafted in this era after shock therapy jinne jinne nations te constitution draft kite gaye they were hurriedly drafted democratic institution nu koi bhi dhyan nahi ditta gaya democratic institutions set up kite gaye parliament set up kitiyan gayan but unna de hath vich bahut zyada power nahi si independence of judiciary was yet to be established judiciary de inni independence nahi si and Russia after 10 years of its disintegration of its independence and disintegration Russia started reviving and this also become possible because of the natural resources which it was having in this area just like oil natural gas and minerals thank you